Bogey's on my BTH. Moving to engage.
No, mate. You're on ground support duty. We've got a KPA base to take out. What's the earliest ETA?
About 10 minutes.
Then we proceed as planned. Mark my targets.
Psycho, I'm gonna lay down some ordnance.
Roger that. Just don't make me another friendly fire statistic.
Now that's a hit.
Maximum strength.
Psycho, can you track that helicopter? Okay, Sierra 2 was able to relay images of the target. It's a shielded cask for spent nuclear fuel. The KPA are known to co-opt those casks for carrying nuclear warheads. We've got a situation here.
Okay, two soft tops incoming. Don't fuck this up. I'm detecting a direct link to nearby reinforcements. Following behind, I've got another soft top diverting onto the beach, and an APC pulling up the rear. I'm also tracking two troop carriers and a KPA chock. But what the hell? Just tear up the whole damn resort. KPA trucks are pulling up onto the beach.
O'Neill, listen up. I wasn't planning on going solo. I need munitions. What you got?
Okay, wait one while I access their milnet. Got it. There's a huge stash of explosives at the beach bar. On the road is still active. Heads down!
Sierra 2 is down.